was Lou wearing underwear? Why? Because he found the information to us.
And
Boston Triple.
That Boston Triple was a brutal one, too. It was really hot, humid. And he had that pink shirt on for 3 days.
3 days, right?
I've heard about that.
So it was what, D1, yeah. D1, D1?
Harry couldn't wait to get on a plane to go back home.
Is he in the Cleveland?
Yes.
Yes. Yeah. As soon as we got over here on the 7th, he saw his train to disable the thing. So he was just not the same now.
I think several people
have great.
Got a together.
You can call Lou if you needed an extra dose.
I'd rather have more
caffeine. Was it true what he was going to do with all the afternoons? I guess or something. No, he spelled it, but he was talking about a place called Phu Khao.
Yeah, this was Thailand.
Right.
Which is
what? P-H-U-K-E-T is how you spell it, but you gotta watch how you pronounce it.
Yeah, but
anybody that was in the Air Force when I was in there call it Phu Khao. They never would say it when he spelled it.
Well,
yeah,
he came out right
and
said it.
Yeah.
Well, he spelled it, too. Yeah,
I know.
Really? Yeah.
Yeah. You don't behave yourself on a two-minute
frame, right? Well, I think it seemed disrespectful to me.
I thought so, which is why I said something.
Like, shut the fuck head up.
There you go.
Thank you.
think those are the Willis and Third Avenue.
Something like that. Willis or Third Avenue or something, yeah.
It's so long ago.
Because you, really what happens when you run the marathon is you're in Manhattan. You like go over one bridge and, you know, you're in the Bronx for a few minutes just so they can say you got to the Bronx, and then you're right back over the bridge and back into Manhattan and headed for Central Park at the end.
Exactly. Yeah, we were in Brooklyn forever.
Yes.
Then the Bronx for 30 seconds.
Right.
And then maybe Queens.
You're in Queens after that.
Queens, and then you go over.
You don't see much of Queens, but you are in Queens longer than you're in the Bronx. As far as running, frankly, you spend the least amount of time in Staten Island. Of course, that's the staging area, so you spend 2 hours getting in line. Running, you really don't. You take six steps and you're on the bridge. Rush out, and I'm headed for the Harlem. That's not